The search for glowing skin is one we are always on here at Glamorous. Along the way, we found a lot of face masks that can help you do just that. The 5 masks in this video are some of our favorites and the most effective ones out there. For this mask, you will need 3/4 cup of pineapple pulp. Pineapple has vitamin C to help fight acne and great exfoliating properties to unclog pores. 2 tablespoons of gram flour. Gram flour or besan helps cleanse dead skin cells, impurities and treats acne. Mix the pineapple puree with gram flour for a clear and glowing skin mask. Apply this mask on clean skin and wait till it dries to wash it off. Enjoy its healthy and bright results. Mix together 1 tablespoon of glycerin, 2 tablespoons of watermelon juice, and 1 tablespoon of honey. Glycerin is a moisture magnet that attracts water from the environment to your skin. The watermelon juice is extremely hydrating, cooling and plumping for drier areas of your skin, while the honey balances oilier areas and also provides nourishment. Cut up some strips of rice paper, dip it in some warm water and watch it turn into a jelly-like mask. Then you can soak it in your serum. The rice paper also has brightening and hydrating properties that will help your skin absorb as much moisture as possible. This incredible smelling mask is great for normal, dry and combination skin types and can be applied for 15 to 20 minutes. To make this green goddess mask, you will need 1 tablespoon powdered matcha green tea, 1 tablespoon honey, a pinch of cinnamon and some boiled water. Matcha tea is rich in chlorophyll, which makes it an excellent source of antioxidants that have healing properties that help fight signs of aging, boost skin elasticity and improve the suppleness of your skin. Honey helps soothe the skin and cinnamon boosts blood flow. Mix all the ingredients in a bowl and add water slowly to reach the desired consistency. Apply it to the face and neck and leave it on for 20 minutes once a week and you will see visible results. Mix together 1/2 cup of mashed papaya with 1 tablespoon of honey. Papayas contain alpha hydroxy acids that help dissolve dead skin cells for glowing skin and honey's antibacterial properties protect it. Brush the mask onto your face once or twice a week for 20 minutes and wash it off for brighter skin. Fresh, bright and citrusy, an orange can really amp up the health of your skin. While you savor the pulp for your daily dose of vitamin C, use the peels as powder along with yogurt as a face pack to give your skin the instant rejuvenation it needs to look smooth, tight and toned. Now get your glow on and let us know which of these masks is your favorite. Thanks for watching and until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.